I play point guard. Hi, Rayleigh. Sorry, Emily. My duets are off on every single video. Oops. I didn't know that. Here's Wyatt. I'll probably FaceTime you later, really. My friend made that dance. I need to vlog again. These are like some 2018 ones.
V2017.
It wasn't. TikTok wasn't a thing.
I remember these though. Ooh, you should do music ways. Yes, I will later. Why? How tall are you?
Why is everything chrome?
There, you see our favorite one. Wyatt, is Drake a good name? He said, yeah. Be more attention than you like. Wyatt, look at the camera. Don't look at the creepy like that. You said. Wyatt never talks. He just plays Roblox. Wyatt is a Roblox god. Why do you have a crush on someone?
Remember this one time I was like, I licked your charger and then it shot me.
That's funny. I do like Driver's License. I haven't listened to it in a while. I don't think we're gonna get married. Huh? Why, do you think I'm nice? He said, yeah. I honestly didn't know what he was gonna say. Is Hannah nice?
No.
He's 9. I got my driver's license last week. Can you still do the F it up dance? Yes, I can. Hi, Carter.
Cause you want to start
excited for me to finally drive up to your house. Bye, bestie. Bye, really. I'll call you later. Ready, what? I got my driver's license last week.
You should do it in a cursive accent. I got my driver's license last week.
Just like we always talked about. Cause you were so
excited for me
to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around.
You're probably with them. Perfect, but I never felt this with harmony.
Way for no one.
Oh.
And I just can't imagine.
How you could be talking?
All that I'm gone. Wait, let's try to sing it without smiling. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in this. Stop. The song about. Cause you said forever. Now I drive alone past your street.
We should be that trend where they like do a different voice. You would sing normal, and then I would sing a different voice.
Yeah.
Okay, do it.
I got my driver's license last week.
Just like we always talked about.
Cause you were so excited for me.
To find.
Yeah? Why? Yeah? Finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs. Looks like Wyatt's gotta go. He got banned because he's like 9.
Dad's here.
Oh, Wyatt's gotta go.
That's all you had on here, your phone?
Yeah. Thanks.
Goodbye.
Boy.
Shut my door. Good job. You were so excited for me. Why I had to go home. He was only here because his sister had a basketball game. He'll be back tomorrow. Now it's just me. Sorry, guys. Now I'm bored. It keeps me entertained. Wyatt has like a weird name on Roblox. But he can't add any more people because so many people added him. It's 7:49. Where I am, it's 7:49. It's just me now. Quit saying Zoe Laverne, guys. That's not funny. I do not condone those actions. And it makes both of us uncomfortable and my family, so please don't say those things. Thank you. Go to bed, it's 2 a.m. I'm not worth it. Cause you were so excited for me. He's my cousin, but we literally are basically like siblings. He's always over here. And we always go do things together. There's no snow, actually. Thank you. Finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs. Wyatt is not my brother. Crying because you weren't around. I'm in like 14th grade. How are we supposed to know you were cousins? I posted a TikTok. I don't know. He's actually pretty tall for his age, so. Probably like 5'8". Oh, that's so weird to think about. I don't want him to be taller than me. I'm used to him, like, being little. Can we see Wyatt leaving? He already left. Wyatt is my cousin. We don't even really look alike. I don't know why people think we're brother and sister. I'm 5'6". Hi. I wish I was like 5'8". Yeah, we're like, me and Wyatt are really close. Like, he actually talks really mature for his age. And like, I can have like actual conversations with him and he understands, which is good. And when I want to rant about stuff, he listens. And then he's like, play Roblox with me. So. I don't even know how tall he is. I think he's probably like 4'11 or so. Hi, Jaylee Stan. Thank you. My hair was wet, now it's completely dry. I haven't even brushed it, but it looks pretty straight. No, he is not my brother. His older sister's name is Hannah. I mean, I honestly don't care if you guys call him my brother because I know it's hard to, like, know that or whatever. So we don't really care when you call us that. But we're not. Y-R-N. Something Benjamin Franklin. Wyatt had to go home. He was with me. Oh my god. Broke my neck. Yes, he's my cousin. 409 kids in the basement. I do have siblings. I have 2 sisters and a younger brother. Are you and Hannah close? Like Wyatt's older sister Hannah or my other friend Hannah? He's 9. My favorite music, I kind of listen to a little bit of everything. He was playing Roblox. He'll probably play when he gets back home. He had to go home. No, his dad came and got him. After his older sister's game. Yes, I'm actually 19. If it was a weekend, he'd probably spend the night, but it's not the weekend. Which Hannah? He was your friend in Roblox? Yeah. He added a bunch of people, but now he can't add any people. Yes, White just comes and goes as he pleases, honestly. I'm not blind. These are blue light glasses. I work looking at a screen pretty much all day at my second job, so I wear them because it helps with my headaches. And I'm on my phone computer a lot too, doing homework, so. I don't really play games. I always give him a legendary knife. That's nice of you to do that. I bet he really appreciates that. He loves that game. I literally gave him Robux today. Like $5 worth of it. Hi. He had to go home. Yes, I'm in college. Huh? I clean cottages for my first job, and then I work at Zaxby's for my second job, because I'm saving up. Are you and Hannah close like Wyatt? I think you're talking about Wyatt's older sister, but yeah, me and Hannah are pretty close. We've always been close. She's always been like my little mini-me, like growing up and stuff, but she's been really busy. How do you feel about your Sims? I don't have Sims. It's not one thing. Do you know Minecraft? Yes, I love Minecraft. He left. He literally left like 5 seconds ago. Not 5 seconds, like 5 minutes ago. Me and Wyatt, literally, during quarantine, we built a whole city on, why isn't Wyatt the best way? I don't know, he doesn't like sitting for a long time, so he just comes hangs out with me. Wyatt is not my brother. Wyatt did not have an accident on rollerblades. Is that Nini? I think I know who you are. Interested in car stuff. No, I do not hate that trend. I love that trend. Every time it comes on my front page, I'm like, what's your favorite food? I really like hibachi, like fried rice and shrimp. I like chicken, and I eat pretty much anything. Hey, Layla. Layla's my bestie, guys. Go follow her. Bye. Hi. We don't have the dining room open, but if you came to the drive-thru and asked, I guess I could take a picture with you. I don't have my mask on, though. You can't see me. My name's Kylie. I'm the Walmart Kylie, not Kendall. Let's see if we can find the trend. I am single. I do have 3 siblings. There's a TikTok compilation? I want to see if me and Wyatt made it on it. I doubt it. We'll see. I'm gonna like skim through it. see myself so far. No doubt we made it on here. Didn't make it on it. I don't think you can do a duet on live. I don't know what Hannah was talking about. Hi, Leah. The sound is so, like, catchy. I didn't expect it to get that many views. My name's not Chloe. Is my bestie Layla still on here? How do you see what people are on here? Can I do that? I don't know how to do it. Oh, I see. Oh, it's too many. Hello. Do you know the Netherlands? My friend's been there. I shop all kinds of places. Like Shein or Shein. I don't even know how to say it. Thank you. I really need to post on YouTube again, but I just don't have the motivation to sometimes. I don't know, I just like heard the sound and I was like, oh, this dance looks fun, it looks easy, maybe Wyatt will want to do it. And he was like, yeah, let's do it. And then we did it, and then it like, I went to work, and then it like had 30,000 likes. And then I was like, oh, this video is getting a good bit of likes, that's great, that's awesome. And I drove home from work, which is like 15 minutes, and then it was like at 100,000 likes. I was like, whoa. And then it just kind of went from there. I can't throw it back. My neck hurts. Play some music. What song should I play? Should I play Arcade? I always played sports, like starting really young, and I didn't want to get my ears pierced because you had to either like put a band-aid on it or like whatever, and then I just never had the time to or wanted to. But then I decided to. Was either that or a tattoo, and I was too scared to get a tattoo. So I was like, I'll just get my ears pierced. When is the next beach reunion? My birthday, actually. So, like, 2.5 weeks. I don't know if that's supposed to be a surprise or not. We just came up with it today. Hi, Foster. Oh my gosh, have y'all heard the version with, like, the girl? There's a newer version of Arcade. It's so good.
Grammarly helps make your writing clear and concise, no
not
matter
Grammarly.
Where you are. Compose a cover letter that sticks.
I want to get a tattoo, but I'm scared. I don't even know what I'd get. Thank you. I like being nice. I hate being negative. There's nobody with me. Thank you, Joey. Go for it, then. Yeah, my birthday is March 6th. Dreaming inside my head. Please carry me. They're blue light glasses.
We spend all of the love I say. We were always losing games.
In a big arcade, I got addicted to a losing game. Ooh. Oh. I'm going to Tennessee. All I know, loving you is a losing game. He does not love me. Love me not. Yeah, we have a really good friendship. Yes, everyone thinks I'm 16. In Paris, I don't know. All I know, all I know, loving you is a losing game. Listen to how good this part is. This part. Chills. I'll have to scream this in the car. Yes, I do know Amelia. Ads. YouTube has literally the most ads now. It used to not be like this.
Multitasking actresses like me all use Nexplanon to prevent pregnancy.
Potter. I literally have a Hogwarts playlist. To myself, to a God, to a Savior, who can comfort the broken. I said these broken words. Every minute. That sounds familiar. You did not see me today. I haven't went anywhere today. Thank you. I do not live in Tennessee yet. I do not live in Tennessee. It's not too late to build it back. Still a chance, still a chance. Those stars don't break the broken. I'm hoping the hopeless pull me out. Oh, this is a good song. Mad. As always. I don't really give a damn about the way it touched me. You can hold my hand if no one's do you like it. Thank you. If I wouldn't hurt my body, baby, would you love me the same? Bones coming back and I'm craving motion. This one's hard to sing, it's really low. explosions when you are around. Broke all my bones that day I found you. Alright guys, I'm pretty tired. I'm probably gonna watch some Netflix, do some homework, and then go to bed. Because I have to